¿Cómo se dice momento?
Un momento.
Hey Siri, what do you call me?
Daddy?
You would like me to call you daddy?
No.
Hello and welcome back to my Spanish challenge game show. Does tequila make your Spanish better? So today it's gonna be the ultimate Spanish challenge. Obviously you do not need to drink tequila to speak better Spanish, okay? We're not advising you to do that at all. No, we're not, definitely not. We are gonna do three challenges, once completely sober, and again, when we're a little tipsy slash drunk. Gabriel and Ivan are here to help out with the challenges.
Challenge number one, we're gonna give them a phrase in English. They gotta say it to us in Spanish.
All right, challenge number two, they got 5 minutes to write a short story and then they gotta read it to us in Spanish.
Challenge number three, we're gonna interview them in Spanish and only Spanish.
My expectation is that Maya will be better sober and Eli will be better drunk.
Okay, so challenge number one. Give me the phrase.
El creepy está en la cartera.
Is that donut?
No.
I don't know what that is, but I know blank is in like a bag.
Yeah.
But what is that? Is that a
purse,
slang?
Like purse or wallet.
Yeah.
Yeah.
What is
creepy? A creepy kush.
We can't go. No, we can't do this. This is a family-friendly show.
You did it good. You did a great job. This is still family-friendly. It's legal in California.
Okay, I won. I gotta get a point.
You get a point.
Wait, did you know what it was?
Yeah, she got it right.
Oh. I said I didn't know what that because that's creepy slang. One.
It's a slang.
Yeah, that's very pretty specific. Slang.
That's pretty slangy.
There's a lot of words.
But you still got a point.
Okay. Eli's turn.
Mi bicicleta es roja.
You have a red bike.
Ooh. Yeah. Hey. Well, you have a red bike.
Bike.
Yeah.
He gets a point.
Wow. Good. Wow. I'm proud of you, honestly.
Oh, wow. I need you guys to speak very slow.
I forget that.
Yeah, and a little less.
All right.
Great. So now we're going to write our short stories on our laptops.
Time.
All right, Eli, you go first.
Una día, mi perro Esperanza come mi caca. Yo grito, ¿por qué, Esperanza? ¿Por qué? Pero yo amo a mi perro. So un gave mucho besitos.
Damn.
That is the cutest story I've ever heard.
I love that story.
That was fire.
That was great.
Man, I'm really surprised.
Wow.
Wow.
Hey, I did not know you had that in you.
Okay, so what would you guys say?
Oh man, I'm really utterly surprised. And you know, I'm proud of you. I'm gonna give him a point.
Yeah, I'll give you a point because you really tried and you took risks and it showed.
I enjoyed
Thank you.
It's okay.
All right.
Cuando yo estuve en México, fui a un mercado como outside, afuera. Yo compré, oh no, why am I this up? What's paintings?
Pintura.
I know.
Pintura?
You can't.
I can't help.
You can't help.
You can't help. What the hell?
She was supposed to have it written down.
You left this supposed to be written down and she's just going off the dough. You can't help.
Okay, compraste?
Pinturas de Frida.
Uh-huh. Oh, wow.
Carlo.
Sí.
Sí. That's it. Es todo.
You forgot what painting meant?
Yeah.
And
it's cool. He forgot how to say gave.
Yeah.
You know?
Dar.
I give you a point.
Yeah, I give you a point too.
Okay.
You're more advanced,
Maya. I was also nervous.
Yeah.
Welcome to the Papi and Chulo Show. Hoy, nuestro invitado especial de la noche es Eli Samuel Vázquez.
Ooh.
¿Cómo estás, Eli?
Bien. Muy bien. ¿Y tú?
Todo bien, todo bien. Gadiel.
Gracias por venir al programa. Sí.
¿Qué?
Sí. Explícanos, ¿de dónde es tu familia?
¿Mi familia?
Sí, ¿de dónde es tu familia?
¿Dónde? Okay, ¿dónde familia Chicago?
Okay, okay. Nice.
Mi familia Chicago, puertorriqueño y mexicano.
Sí. Okay.
Eli, ¿en qué universidad estudiaste?
Opposite of Rápido.
¿Dónde?
Opposite of Rápido.
Oh, slower means, yes.
¿En cuál universidad
oh.
estudiaste? Estudiaste.
¿Mi escuela?
Sí.
Columbia College en Chicago.
Ok.
Perfect.
Muy bien.
Bueno.
Da bien, da bien.
All right, muchas gracias, Ila, y un aplauso, por favor.
¡Oh!
Y nuestra próxima invitada es la única, Maya Murillo. Mara, hola. Maya, ¿cómo estás?
Bien, ¿y usted?
Todo bien, todo bien. Gadiel, hazme una preguntita, Maya.
¿De qué parte de Arizona son tu familia?
Sí. Son de Phoenix.
¿Cuándo fue que comenzaste a crear contenido en las redes sociales?
Cuando era una chiquita, yo hacía videos para YouTube y yo hago videos para Latinx que no saben español y sobre ser latina.
Sí. O sea, tú eres una voz para la gente que quieren reencontrarse con su latinidad.
Sí.
Ok.
Bueno, pues muchas gracias por estar hoy en nuestro programa.
Now we're gonna get drunk.
Yeah. A beber se ha dicho.
And then we're gonna do it all over again.
Yes.
I really feel like this will help.
Okay. Salud.
Here we go. Salud.
All right, so they're drunk.
Everything's vibrating
right now.
You guys. Everything's vibrating.
They're tipsy.
You guys.
Okay, Eli, are you ready?
Okay, let's go.
All right. El pájaro está en el árbol.
Go. What shape is the bird in this current space and time?
No, wrong.
The bird is in the tree.
The bird is in the tree.
All right, hey, I got bird.
All right, Gadiel, say hacen de su Maya. You lost this round. You don't get a point.
I got bird.
Dime.
That's pretty good.
Dime.
Dale, Maya.
Dime. Dime.
Mi corazoncito está de luto por tu amor.
Yeah.
My little heart
is,
what do you say?
De luto.
I don't know what luto is, but my little heart is blank for your love.
De luto cuando alguien se muere y tú sientes.
When you're
mourning?
Yes.
Oh.
Say it again. Say
so my little heart is mourning your love.
Yeah. All right, so no points for Eli, one point for Maya. Let's go to round two.
Hey Siri, what do you call me?
Daddy?
You would like me to call you Daddy?
No.
No! No, no!
Stop! Drop your pencils. All right, Maya, you go first.
Mira, te voy a decir lo que quiero en un hombre.
Okay. Oh, dino, Maya.
Sí. Un hombre amable, divertido, y ¿cómo se dice? Socially woke.
Can we say ¿cómo se dice? An ad,
no.
Whatever.
There's no, you can't translate that. Eso no existe. Quiero que sea romántico.
Okay.
Oh, sí.
Como te amo, mi vida, mi concha. Te doy mi vida. No soy nada sin ti.
Ooh.
There's some stank on it.
Wow, that was powerful.
That was
qué
stank.
Gran diferencia.
Right.
Wow.
Eli?
You brought that Latino heat.
Léenos tu cuento, Eli.
Sin vergüenza.
All right. Un día, mi amor come mi perro.
What?
Yo grito, ¿por qué?
Yo, Esperanza, mi amor didn't come mi favorito perro.
We hicimos mucho sexo. Y come gatos.
Y te comiste el gato de ella, pues.
Te comiste el gato de ella.
Bien, cochino.
Ok, ¿quién ganó?
So, claro, Maya ganó.
Maya ganó.
Maya ganó.
Maya's story
made
way more sense.
More sense.
Again, different levels in the game.
But I emoted.
Levels in the game.
It's because I emoted.
All right, let's go to round número 3.
Hey. Saludos, ¿cómo están, mi gente? Estamos aquí en el show de Papi y Chulo. Y el chulo sin H.
Ok, so ahora vamos a empezar.
Oh, that was good.
Pues en este caso yo soy el papi.
I hate not knowing anything.
Ahora vamos a empezar con
Ila.
Bienvenidos
aplauso,
a nuestro programa.
Aplauso,
aplauso, mi gente.
Un aplauso, por favor. excelente. Eli, háblame sobre self-hype.
Sí.
¿Cómo se dice? Personal development, mental health.
No. Háblame en español.
No, I don't say it's that person.
Mental.
Are you voluntary speaking? I don't know what I'm saying. I think I started off pretty strong.
Uh-huh. ¿Qué significa? ¿Qué?
Mucho significa.
Mucho, significa mucho.
Eli, ¿te bañaste esta mañana?
Otra pregunta.
Sí. ¿Te bañaste esta mañana?
Bañar. ¿Sabes lo que es bañar?
Bañar.
¿Cómo así?
¿Te bañaste?
¿Te bañaste?
Esta mañana.
Bañar.
Sí, esta mañana.
I lost this one.
Okay. Bueno, se acabó el día. Muchas gracias. Un aplauso, por favor. Nuestra próxima invitada es Maya.
Es mi momento ahora.
¿Cuál es tu desayuno favorito?
Oh, eso no me pregunta.
Chilaquiles.
Wow.
Y chorizo.
¿Sabes cocinar bien?
Sí.
Oh, wow. Ella es la pocha concha.
Sí.
Sí.
Tú sabes. Tú sabes.
¿Y qué es lo que más te gusta hacer en una cita?
Mirando una película.
Uh-huh. Ir al cine.
Romántico.
Oh.
Y caminar en el parque.
¿Qué consejo le darías a una Maya pequeña cuando eras chiquita?
Sí, sí. Oh. Nunca olvidé.
Ajá. Uh-huh.
¿De dónde vienes?
Ok. Bueno, nice. Pues muchas gracias, okay. Maya.
Oh, wow. Gracias por venir en el show. Both of y'all did great. I'm proud of the both of you.
Yeah.
I do want to add that I knew what you all were talking about.
What were we saying?
You're talking about a date, and then you're talking about what you would say to your younger self, right?
Oh, wow.
I got that.
What did right? I say to my younger self?
You know, pump the brakes, you know. You know, focus on yourself.
Eres un mentiroso. So what's your conclusion of a sober versus drunk?
I think Eli did worse drunk.
Yeah, you're right.
I think Eli did worse drunk.
I think Maya got more comfortable. I think Eli surprised us a little bit.
Yeah, I surprised us.
Honestly, I was very surprised.
I was very surprised.
I think we did good. I think I'm glad that we did this. Thank you guys for being here and letting us feel comfortable.
Thank you guys for giggling in my
even though they like make fun and like laugh and stuff, I feel comfortable failing in front of them. And that's what you need if you're learning Spanish. You need to be around people who make you feel comfortable failing in front of them.
Yeah, sure.
That's right.
Follow, like.